new hot girl from the scene right now, and Lene is the name. I'm the baddest, baddest, baddest ish, ish, ish.
I'm the baddest, baddest, baddest ish, ish, ish. I grew up in the church, actually. Starting on the choir and everything, like every young story go.
Tell about the church, you know, them produce some of the baddest thing of them, you know.
I mean, if you tell them, my mother, she was the leader of the choir and everything like that. So I always grew up around music. So, you know, so from them time, them just love music, always singing everywhere I go. So yeah, my friends found me very annoying at some points, because I'm just always singing. But, you know, that's just where my heart was always.
Now, how would you describe your song?
Definitely dancehall. I'd say it's unique. I get that a lot, and I understand why people say so. I'm trying to produce something that you don't hear every day. I'm trying to be myself so people can relate to me.
Who have been some of your dancehall influences?
Well, of course, you know, Vybz Kartel is, of course, number one for me. I grew up listening to him from primary school come right up. I'm inspired by the artists that, you know, bust out of my bay as well, because I'm from Montego Bay. So artists like Tommy Lee, TJ, Ryan King, all of the six of them that running hot right now.
Did it kind of inspire you to know that it
definitely
made it possible for you? Or?
Yeah, of course. If them can do it, you can do it too, because them never start with riches and them never start knowing the game 100%, but them just get there over time.
Yeah. And you call Wally Panema a while ago, but you know, you're one female artist, so why you tell me some of your female dancehall influences too?
Okay, well, you know that the veteran Spice, of course.
Yo.
Of course, have to big up. She, Lady Saw, she's not in the game anymore, but still have to respect the work that she has done in the past. I've always loved them.
Yeah? You see, you're like a high school hot girl from high school,
yes.
Ambient.
Yes. Hot girl, a hot girl. Saw me in a high school. Me a fear idol, cause nobody never like you. Yes, that's my baby, that's my project.
Bossy with the tea.
And the music video is out right now, so you can check it out.
That's a good one. So, alright, talk to me about this song, you know. Where did the inspiration come from? Why did you decide to lead out with this? Is your first single, right?
Well, that is actually my second single. My first one is called Baddest-ish. It's more, it's a really upbeat vibe, and I love it just the same. I'm the baddest, baddest, baddest-ish, ish, ish. High school is the one that we really took off and running with.
Yeah.
Because we realized that everybody loved it when they heard it. So we're like, so we have to go push that one, yeah. And that's what we did on the music video.
So the one on the high school at girl, let me just run with it.
Of course, yes, of course.
And we're going to see your social media got crazy and beer things and
definitely
beer followers and all these things.
Yeah, it's working.
Yeah, it's working. How does it feel for Noah, say, you know, you're at this stage right now where, you know, a dream is actually right at your fingertips and it's materializing? Mm-hmm. And
I mean, I'm just thinking about putting in all the work I can to make sure it's manifested.
Yeah,
that's what my mind is on right now. Just working hard to get myself out there.
Talk to me now about the single now that you're promoting right now.
Okay, well, I just released a remix for Governor's song, Haman's Convo. Yeah, so that's the song that people are really gravitating towards.
What's that song then, yeah?
Haman's Convo. That's his song. Mine is Chat Too Much.
Oh, so where Haman, Haman's Convo? So the bag of contraction you got with me there? So what, you answer, Governor?
Of course, my answer, my ladies need them boys too.
Oh, so are you brave, sir? You step up to the plate?
Yes, some of my comments about Bachi, but she call all name and don't care.
Yo, so how your song go?
Mine is Chat Too Much. So the core, it starts.
So what him did I say first, by the way?
All right, so his song now is about basically the point of view of a guy that was reaching out to a girl. Him side piece, it looked like, and him end up get the girl husband instead.
Okay.
So them they on the phone and talk and everything, but him realize the girl husband at first. So he might tell all of the things and what him and the girl do. The girl is Keisha. He might tell the husband what him do to Keisha and all these things, and the husband I catch heart attack. I don't know what they got along. And then when Governor is saying no, so who me I talk to, and him realize the husband everything goes out.
Okay.
So yeah, that's basically what that video is about.
So what you do now? You as Keisha friend call back Governor woman and tell her everything.
No, I am Keisha.
Oh, you are Keisha.
Me is Keisha. Keisha is me. Yes.
Okay, so you are Keisha. So what Keisha do now?
So Keisha now have to defend herself and answer back, because everything what Governor said is a lie. It's not the truth.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Governor, you make up something to tell your husband.
Yes.
So you have to make your husband know that Governor is a liar.
Exactly.
Then.
Yeah, man. Just a friendly counteraction, you know, so the people love it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you can look out for a call from Governor then.
No problem. No problem at all.
That's interesting. We're looking forward to that. So that's what you're currently promoting now?
Yes.
Any modeling things in the future? Any more Miss Universe contests?
Music meeting then now, 100%.
So you're going to model up on the stage then?
Exactly. And come up for the girls then.
That's a good one. All right. And so that's what you're working on now. How can the people find you, like, if they're interested?
Okay. So I'm Lanae Official on Instagram. That's LANAE Official _ on Instagram. Snapchat, Lanae Amanda. Twitter, Lanae. YouTube, Lanae Vivo. So just type in my name, easy to find, LANAE. And yeah.
That's a good one. Last thing now, Lanae, I want you to tell me what most makes Lanae intense.
Okay, well, I'm not afraid to be myself. I'm not afraid. I care zero. I am going to be myself no matter where I go, no matter who I'm around, and that's what I encourage others to do as well. That's what makes me intense.
2020 have a new dancehall star. Look out for Lanae. Ciao.